Stop. I promise, I'm not up to no good.
What?
Go. You're kidding me. Do Do I need to like instantaneously hit it? Flexing on this nerd. I swear, dude. See, the fire does so much damage, but I literally had to book it, and that was my issue before. Alright, let's see how we do. Thank you.
no, no, no.
Turning into a witch or something? Oh. Even worse. Alright. She's like a wolf. Lady?
Yeah.
Are they hiding? They're hiding. They're there. Very confused about this. There's two of them. That's annoying. We'll be right back.
Give me that back. My, like, little 300.
Alright, we managed to avoid everything. We're gonna get our boy in. I think we could do it this time. I want it. Are you ready? Wait till it catches up. Alright, let's do this, buddy. Spider will not be the end of us. Oh, tested it earlier. So no matter what, it spawns more in every time it disappears. So the best bet is to just go ham. My health. That is super annoying. Oh, I think my helper is dead. Nope, never mind. Last one. Still got my buddy with me. Better shape. Screwed up a little bit there. Can't lock on to anything. Yeah, believe me, dude. I want to spam heals. It's getting real dicey. Just far enough away from that. That was scary. Right. playing this safe as hell. Let's go. Woo! Told you we'd do it. Woo! Hey, this is my prize. Oh, she's crying. Never mind. I don't want her. It's a little scary. What the hell? How erratically it starts spamming, like, that little, like, flop attack. That got real dicey. I don't like the sound of that. Come on, buddy, I need your help. Hurry! That was very hard to see. What's up, idiot? I'm just gonna hit it. Alright, he's down there distracting. Get that little chunk of health back. She dies all the same, right? Hard behind your head, and then you still don't notice. stay out of the weird poopy water. Super easy fight. That was just time consuming as hell, man. See it go up in the air. That was the worst thing I could have possibly done. Thank you.
suck it, you freaking nerd.
Wait, what? Oh, I said.
Yeah, let's go.
Wait, chalice. How did we get that?
Yes.
Hell yeah. Rune Master. Fire an extremely precious... Oh, nice.
Cause. Or some say cosm. Do you hear our prayers? No, we shall not abandon the dream. No one can catch us. No one can stop us now.
This guy is scary. Paper.
Thank you.
hate this. Dead. Time for firearms. Suck an idiot. He better not come back.
Now I'm waking up! I'll forget everything!
Good, that's what you deserve, you freaking coward. Jesus Christ, man. Had to chase this idiot all around. Pissing me off, man. You know what, let's do the summon so that it's distracted. Here's how we're gonna do it. He's gonna distract it, and I'm just gonna beat it up. All right, we got this, buddy. terrifying.
No!
They were so nice. This is a phase two. I'm gonna be so mad. Yes. Suck it, freaking nerd. God, I can't. Dude, if I would have died because I scratched my nose, I would have been so mad. I got down to nothing. I scratch my nose all I want now. Still works. It's so laggy. What is happening? You guys gotta heal up. That one's a real one. Stop disappearing! Gotta look for the one with the big sword. Thank you.
look at that trophy popping.
Good hunter, you've done well. The night is near its end. Now, I will show you mercy. You will die, forget the dream, and awake under the morning sun. You will be freed from this terrible hunter's dream.
All right, here we go.
Dear, oh dear, what was it? The hunt, the blood, or the horrible dream? Oh, it doesn't matter.
Yeah, it's like the coolest looking weapon. It gives you a different ending. So the next time I do this, I'm
it
going to.
Comes down to
the game basically ends.
To clean up after these sorts of messes.
God, that's such a cool looking weapon.
Tonight, Gammon joins the hunt.
All right, buddy, let's do this.
Ready?
Suck it, you freaking nerd. That had me really, really scared. some of those attacks went pretty ham. Shouldn't be. No, okay. The secret ending, the thing that I need to do for the third ending is I need to fight that thing. Aw, the doll. Yeah, no, we become the guy in the wheelchair now.
And so, the hunt begins again.
he wasn't doing as much damage as I thought he would, to be honest. I think after beating the three chalice bosses... I mean, this is the only game out of the series that doesn't... Baby. Alright, we are going to teleport out and then come back in, though. Because I want to buy his weapon real quick so we get the last trophy. I didn't even give it a chance to get into its next phase. I was just like, nope, 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 nope. What the hell?
Are you cold? Oh, good hunter.
Wait, that's me? Why am I a little worm? Yeah! Let's go! Platinum! Woo! Bask in his glory, everybody. The platinum trophy for Bloodborne. It only took us, what, 2 weeks? 3 weeks? How long have we been playing this game? That feels real good.